carpets and sofas and construction material and tires. You can go down Waterworks Road and you can see a pile of probably 150 tires there that have not been picked up. And why are they not being picked up? Because the township has no way to manage this waste.